get this all set up for a second. Give me a second. Can't go up or something. There. Lori, can you? Okay. Start at this part. Still. A good part.
I'm gonna take a legal educator
young. Crap. Is that what I'm saying right?
So what happened next? Did you put down the revolt?
With our help, you kept it at bay. Once money ran out, no reason for us to stick around.
And the general?
Didn't even last
one. Come fast.
Nice one.
Nadine says, business is business.
Whatever gets us more action. I could use a good coup right now.
Tell me about it.
Get the left one. I got right.
Gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
You two done prepping the site?
Cemetery ready for its voyage.
Not slowing down, are they?
They didn't want the result yesterday.
Have they found anything?
But they uncovered some stuff. But I don't know the details.
Gonna watch me though.
Thank you.
there any new people on? Is there any new people on? On Heroes of the Storm.
You two done prepping the site?
The cemetery's ready for rich boys' business.
They're not slowing down, are they?
This lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Heard they uncovered some stuff. But I don't know the details.
It now and come and get it.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on.
Crap, why did I just do that?
Nathan!
No. That would be like a deadly effect. Don't you ever feel sticky? Okay, bye-bye. I'm just gone. See that. Daddy, is this the last Uncharted? Is this the last Uncharted? Luckily, I have it.
Right beyond those walls.
Whoa, I'm not gonna jump this ravine. I need to find another way around.
Where is it?
Here we go.
I'll get off.
Easy bird.
I nearly blew God and arms off only to get chewed out by that
ghost.
Prick!
Great.
Should have popped him.
The guy's fronting our entire crew.
What do you think? Huh?
Keep going.
I went again. So don't scream, please.
Yeah, you.
Sam, this way.
Nice.
Might make it to the tower. Turn with this video. Dang it! God dang it!
You're back where we started.
God dang it. There it is.
That's the way we came.
No. gotta jump, Nate. Not be a jump, Nate. Yeah.
Sam, this way. Nice.
Ignore that sound of ear. No. Hear it. You hear it in this video? Chasing things. But I don't even know what that means yet.
You're back where we started. Get back here. Like we need to zigzag upwards. That's the way we came. Head back this way. Looks like we need to zigzag upwards.
Bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed. Drugged. That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb high and across the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
There's a dormitory gate.
Dang it. Didn't jump at the right time. Is that even where you're supposed to go? I don't know how to set it up.
Please.
I don't know how to set it up.
There's a dormitory gate.
Let's go on 2-3.
Yeah.
Let's go on 2-3.
That's the only way I know how to set it
up.
That's the only way I know how to do it. I just don't know. That's not the way to go, I guess. I just don't know how to go. I'm asking. Hint. Oh. No wonder I saw it. Saw that tree, anyways. I did not notice this. How did I not? Don't be noisy when you're watching. Don't ignore that. You know, my sister is watching. Oh, that's how you do it.
Ready for this? Hey, give me a hand.
Look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Pledge final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave.
It's like the scroll from the cross. The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. If you find a tombstone with all three,
and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's. No, this is not the grave we're looking for. This one doesn't have a skull and crossbones.
Hey, look at this one. Tempus edax rarum.
Time devours all things.
Jeez, it's a very bunch of folks we got here.
Like Rafe's been digging around already.
Great.
Good thing he has no idea what he's actually looking for.
No.
He could get lucky.
Let's hope not.
I'm
gonna look over here first.
Yes.
Okay. I think I left the graveyard.
You're gonna break the head and then they're gonna do that. I'll just sing that because I wanted to.
Thank you.
more of that sound. My sister.
Nathan, go check this out.
Yeah, well, swords are a match. Son of the year.
Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman. That's Avery's alias. Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
What's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing sideways.
Sideways. What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
Let's see what we got.
Is he down here or something? Where's the secret tomb of that?
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
The secret door.
Loot.
This is what the
look. Fingers crossed.
This is the
ho. Oh, gang's all here.
Jesus, this was on the left.
Penitent thief?
Guess this on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp.
Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
Huh. It's like a monster or something.
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Let's see here.
I can aim the lights.
Loving this.
Hey, here we go.
Probably need to line both lights up with a star at once.
Yeah.
I think you got that one.
That's pretty easy. Oh my gosh. Uncharted. guy.
Yeah, I don't think that's right. That's it.
No.
There we go.
That's
there.
It, you got it. Looks like a constellation.
Yeah. That's Libra, the scales of justice.
That's an interesting choice for a bunch of pirates.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure,
Josh. No nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but... Look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Is that a cave? Right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
Anybody heard from the scout party uphill?
Nothing. Do you think we have guests?
Don't I wish. The storm's been messing with the radios. Practically useless. If we don't hear back from...
They're right here!
Well, shit.
Shoot them! Stop the move!
From the scout party uphill?
Nothing. You think we have guests?
Don't I wish. The storm has been messing with the radios. They're practically useless. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check in.
Wait. Shit! Just saw something.
Be careful. Anything interesting?
Nothing. But okay.
Come on.
good grit, gentlemen.
Sam. Got it. Go. Get out of here before they realize we gave them the slip.
How are you holding up?
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but it's never that easy, right?
It's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool.
It was cool. Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Yeah, just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Nobody wants another Port Moresby on our heads.
Over here! I got them!
Here they come!
There's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
I'm gonna ignore that. That stupid brother.
Okay, coming. Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right.
Hell, too high to reach you.
Hang on a second.
Hanging.
You see what's by that wooden structure over there?
Something.
Yep. we go. Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you
a way up. That'll support even your work.
Ah, thank you.
What's the dollhouse? It's all right with the big round plate. Oh, you mean the lighthouse. Okay, so the lighthouse.
You don't think the monks built this?
No way. It's some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Clearly, we were meant to find it together.
Ah, so romantic.
Here comes the fairy! It's your friend Mimi! Why did you go play with her?
Hey, we can climb this! On my way! This way! I see. Nice move!
Thank you!
Okay, maybe this wasn't such a good idea! No!
Holy shit!
Hey! Be careful coming around the corner!
Incoming!
That was amazing!
Save your strength, huh?
Not
done yet.
Sleep the one?
No, no, no!
What am I gonna do? Where'd she like to go? Huh? Where'd she go? Kiki! Kiki, wait!
Okay, maybe this wasn't such a good idea! No!
Save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
Hope this holds.
Oh! This was a good idea!
Things, especially cliffs.
Tell me about it.
All right, here we go.
Christ's sake! You okay?
Yeah. Like I was just saying.
Yeah.
All right, hold on. I'll see if there's...
Oh, shit! Sam! easier from here. Couple fingers.
Daddy, are you ever gonna play this one?
I don't know.
That's easy. Kind of hard.
There you go.
Everything's breaking, so we can't get up that good.
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa?
Nope.
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
I mean,
yeah, exactly. Hey, check it out. Just about there. There's no path along the cliff. Now let's cut back inland.
This sounds good.
I do not know what to do here. I really don't know what to do here. All I need to go is in that little corner. Oh, is that where I'm supposed to go? That whole time it was just that area.
Here we go.
I can't believe I was missing it that whole time. I just gotta look. Sometimes I'm really stupid. Oh gosh. These stupid jerks. Oh, I hate them. Get up. God. Oh my gosh, my little.
I got them here.
Oh, crap. God. Locked. Locking circles. Epic thing. Oh, God. Oh, God. Wanted it. You. That's what you deserve. Punch in the gut. Like, too bad. God.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
I am too, Nate. Believe me. Is that all you got? Jumping power. God.
Oh no! Intruders! Did they get any of my tummy yummies? Where are they?
Over there!
Where?
Over there!
Stand back, intruder. Stay away from Cleo's tummy yummies.
Hey!
Gotcha!
Are you lucky you didn't get shot into dust? find your way to the cave. That's what the cave.
Hey, not careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
There's an old town right by it.
Mercenaries. I think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
Hey, yo, what if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
All right?
See? No problem. For once.
I was not paying attention, so please don't blame me.
Things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough.
Let's all go over and eat some of those
Hey,
trees.
Be extra careful on these.
Stupid dude, ah, oh, God.
No, oh, crap!
Remember, extra careful.
Thanks.
Come on. Jump.
Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. About to head into the cave.
The cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. Keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon. We made it.
It's quite the detour.
Now let's go see what Avery left for us.
Those shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here. Come on, through here. But I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Maybe St. Dismas statues? Check.
Carved stairs? Check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave.
Sorry, T-Bone, you moved.
You'll
have to go back to the beginning.
Oh. Okay. That sure looks like it.
Red light, green light. Okay. Are you still broadcasting?
A little slimy.
Sorry, Mac.
There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pour. What? Could be a trap.
I'm in there. It's the worst that could happen.
I lose my hand?
Okay, did you turn nice up?
Give it a pull.
Interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
This is not as hard.
Well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
It's the Rhode Island pirate. Too.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil for two died attacking the same treasure thing with Avery.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
This really is two's mark, and that means he's involved in all of this. How?
Think these guys are?
And those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas too are just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
Good thing.
The bridge looks about as safe as the others.
It's okay, it's holding it. Come on.
These bridges are clearly not built to code.
Sure they are.
Pirate code.
Not bad.
I don't know. I still have rocks in my shoes from the last 10 seconds.
Okay.
Throw at this by now.
So, the two built this place with Avery? I can't make sense of
it. Neither can I. If Avery's trying to hide his treasure, why involve another pirate?
Well, maybe he saw him as a part of his crew. Maybe he sent him one of those St. Dismas crosses.
Yeah, maybe two took all the treasure for himself.
Please don't say that.
We're gonna find out soon enough.
Well, we're not going back that way.
At least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something.
This is elaborate.
I'm just gonna take the hand out.
Whoa.
Jesus.
It's a pretty elaborate test. Trial?
Yeah. And this guy clearly failed.
Let's do better. There's something on the bottom there.
It's a bucket.
Huh. Okay.
Ah. Bucket filled.
All right, pass it up to me. I'm gonna put it back in that big wheel thingy.
See what these wheels do. Okay, I think I see what's going on here.
Something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus,
our good thief Dismas and the jerk thief Gestus.
I'm gonna figure the White Cross is Dismas, so the black one is Gestus.
Okay. It was funny. I mean, it was totally embarrassing then, but I can laugh about it now.
Check it out. Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top.
There's a channel running from the mechanism to the door.
Okay, so bucket on top is good. Keep it there. Nathan.
You sure you got this? I was.
Oh, crap! Huh.
You all right?
Still breathing. See what's going on here.
Is something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestus.
I'm gonna figure the white cross is Dismas,
so the black one is Gestus.
Oh my gosh! A mustache!
Nathan,
You sure you got this? I was.
Crap!
Oh, yeah, you got the black and white crosses swapped.
But you said...
No, I didn't. You got it wrong. Check it out. Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top.
It's a channel running from the mechanism to the door.
Okay, so bucket on top is good. Keep it there.
Ooh, this is hard, huh? I know how to do it, but it's just like... So confusing. I thought that's not in the right order or something. They're just normal.
That's it?
You could try pulling the switch.
I could.
I just need to get it open, and that's it. So, I'm gonna go there.
That's gotta be it.
Nathan, look. I think you got it.
All right, see?
No shishkinates, no make kebabs today.
So, if that was a test, you suppose it was a test set? Filling a bucket?
I had to know about St. Dismas, whom I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with.
It's not that hard of a test.
Maybe it's not the only one.
Okay, I'm guessing we need to get up to that broken bridge.
Good guess. Let's look for a way up. Hey, come here.
On.
I'll boost you up there. Coming.
Okay, I got something for you up here. Use this to reach those handholds on the wall over there.
Good call.
Here, Nathan. Follow me.
Yeah, they're sure not making this easy, are they?
I imagine it was easier when all the bridges and walkways weren't broken.
I guess we're a couple hundred years late.
Oh my God.
Behind you.
This way. Through here. See some light through here.
Ah, catacombs.
Yeah, that makes sense. We're under a cathedral.
Noteworthy by the dormitories?
Not unless you count some cleverly worded hits, those.
Have you finished digging by the chapter house?
We have, ma'am. The northwest sites are wide open as well.
And what about the southern perimeter?
Not yet. It'll take us a day to move the crane over there.
Nadine.
Look, Maybe Daddy, that's the final boss.
I'll see what you can dig up about it.
I'll send a couple
I'm at level 9, but this is right. Not the final boss, but that girl's the final boss because she's really hard. I watched a video and she's really hard.
Keep me updated.
Yes, ma'am.
Did you hear? They found a whole annexed area under the cathedral.
I did. Have you seen it?
No. Why?
Because there wasn't much left after they'd finished finding them.
My men have been a bit liberal with the
dialogue. Like 100 well-armed fools in a china shop.
They've made more progress in the world than we've made in months.
Skip this.
I can't analyze rubble.
Okay.
Thank you.
I'll let them know they need to give you a heads up before they do anything drastic.
Or you can tell them to sit tight until I analyze the few clues that haven't been blown up.
No, we can't sit around waiting any longer.
All due respect, I think I have a bit more experience with this sort of thing than you do.
We tried things your way.
Bullshit. You've been wanting to level this place ever since we got here.
No, I wanted to steal that cross long before it ever even made it to that auction. The same auction where I couldn't have my men around to deal with any surprises.
The auction was the cleanest way
but
to get the
cross. But instead of going with my gut, I'll listen to you. And now we have competition.
Oh, well, I didn't think he'd show up.
Or maybe you wanted to draw him out.
Why the hell would I do that?
Because you think you need him. And maybe you do. Point is, I'm done trying to do things the clean way. If the treasure is here, we'll find it. And if not, maybe it's time to move on.
Thank you.
Okay. Bye, guys. Done. See you tomorrow if I'm having a sleepover at somebody's house. Bye. I'll see you if I'm having a sleepover at somebody's house.